Hey guys, what is up today? We're going to do a video of football. I'm gonna be 20 years old. Pretty much probably gonna be a small quarterback because my family's not that tall. He's 6'1", probably 205 pounds. Skin, nothing. Yeah, I'm pretty much white. But I want one more kind of like 7. I don't have one chair, but it's nothing good. Chest has like arm size. I can throw a football 30 yards. That's pretty good for a kid who's only 14 years old. Pretty much chubby for me to get to 5. There's a home team. She says I'm not a 20. I'm old, I'm probably going to be about 14. A lot of people say I feel like Josh McCown, Deshaun Kaiser, or even David. Here we go, this is a Miami quarterback for the Tennessee Titans. And I did not choose him. If I would have chosen, I would probably be better. And if I didn't win, it would be better. I didn't show a camera because that team was in a really good fight. So, like the moon, kind of.
Actually, it's pretty good.
After tomorrow or later today, I'm going to show you my football collection. I got a lot. I'm going to play our first preseason game. Starting quarterback for Tennessee Titans. Starting quarterback for Tennessee. I'm going to also show you my golf. I got a lot of these things in football and basketball. And then, that's a lot of golf. My favorite team is Denver Broncos. My favorite number 2 and 18. And if I play receiver, I'm going to be 18 or 11. If I play quarterback, I want to be 2 or 18. And if I want to be a running back, I'll probably tripod. And a quarterback I would love to be playing in one match. In between. Moments away now as we join. Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Simms getting set. Sorry if you hear me being
excited.
As a rookie, I like to run the backfield.
Run the shotgun.
Yes, I know a lot about this.
You have to look at it. The Packers set at the line. Dime package.
The Titans
snap it at the 36. Getting away from the pressure.
Circle down
at the 42-yard line. Well, when you're on the line six, you got to get out of pocket. Good job this time by the quarterback.
I would throw
the ball very well on run for the completion.
You know, Patrick Mahomes. He only started one game. That's what I'm going to do. What I Guys, I'm not gonna actually play a game. I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna upgrade. Pull the speed. We're still on 82 overall. Well, I'm gonna do my next video about now.